rejected. If he wants it, like I said, I will give him that opportunity. But I will
start hard.
Sat in the stands for years and years and years. He had a good friend named Larry Howard who owned really successful midgets. He'd won Turkey Night, I think, 5 or 6 times as an owner, and won it 4 years in a row with Ron Schumann.
Half a straightaway to go for Jason Leffler.
They're off of turn number 4. He's got about 200 yards to go. And if I was a betting person, I would say he's going to make it.
And Jason Leffler has enough fuel to go the distance and score his first NASCAR Busch Series win, the first win for his owner, Gene Haas. Glenn is with his crew chief.
Here we go, coming right to the line.
Two, this time by, and Leffler leans on him. Gets loose, still can he hold on? Leffler may be able to clear him coming out of two. He does!
He could be waving goodbye to him right now.
So for Jason Leffler, who cut him.